Wow, 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 ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Days Gone. I get a feeling we're approaching the finale, the end of the game. We've gone back over the mountain with Sarah. We've ended up at her laboratory where she used to work. and basically indirectly found out that she was to blame for the whole pandemic. well, it was part of her research, but she was used. Her sort of science was used to produce the pandemic. Right, I've got to do something with the electric fence. We've got to turn them off, apparently. So let's try and find that. It's over here. She's gone off to put a printer or whatever she's taken to the car. Oh no, not these fucking things. Fuck's sake, I hate the crows. Can I craft more Molotovs? Yes. Let's burn this shit up. Why, here we go, fucking little pricks. You fucking... Right. Let's try this again. No.
That does it. Burn, you little bastards.
Is that it? Where's the others? Get in.
This will work.
There's got to be a way in. How is it? Oh, there's a nest. Burn, you little fucks. Burn. I can't seem to find a way in this place. Nope.
Come on, come on, come on.
What?
No, I just gotta jimmy that door.
Oh, it wasn't there before, was it? Duh.
That did it.
Oh, I bet it needs fuel.
That should do it.
Oh, no, it don't. Excuse me.
Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deke, is that you?
Yeah, Boozer, it's me.
Hey, it is good to hear from you, brother.
Good to hear from you too. Listen, I got a lot of time. The research facility that Sarah used to work at, the one near Iron Butte, the one near the Ripper, you know the one that I'm talking about, right? So listen, there's food here. Lots of food. Corn. So tell Ricky, tell Iron Mike, tell him to send someone.
Wait, you found her? What, you found Sarah?
Yeah, I found her. Boozman, I found her.
That is awesome, Dick! When are you bringing her back? What, to Lost Lake?
No. I'm not gonna do that right now.
What is gonna happen?
Yeah.
Tell her. You can be safe, okay? Be safe.
Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Ah, damn it.
Lost Lake, come in.
Ricky. Okay, good. Listen up.
Deke?
Yeah, it's me. Listen, there's a...
I didn't think we'd hear from you again. Iron Mike said you weren't coming back.
Look, I don't have a lot of time. Listen, there's this...
Did you find her?
Yeah, I found her. Ricky?
I'm glad, Deke. You were right. We made it. I'm glad she did, too.
Yeah, okay, listen, there's this farm, okay? There's power, it's got electrical fences.
Electric fences, okay.
And if you come here, ask Boozer. It's where Sarah used to work, by Iron Butte. He's gonna know the place. You come over here, you're gonna find food. You're gonna find lots of food.
Okay.
How's he doing?
Good. You'll never believe who Iron Mike made head of security.
Are you kidding? Wow, that's great. could you tell... You know what? Listen, I gotta go, Ricky. But, you know what? Wait a second. That thing you said about, lighting a candle? I think maybe you were right.
I know. Ricky out.
Bye, Ricky.
What's he gonna do now? Go back?
St. John, this is Curry. Where are you? One of my men reported that you went through his checkpoint at the Teelson Pass.
Yeah, Captain. There's a research facility in Iron Butte. It's like Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker said, there's an important piece of equipment that she needed. And this was the only place that she could get it.
She's not answering her radio. The Colonel wants to know why you're not back yet.
Tell him we're on our way.
Is he gonna go back? I don't know if I would.
Did you talk to him?
It's what she wants, I suppose, isn't it?
To Boozer?
Yeah, I told him that you're fine and we're fine and that I had to get moving because we have to try to make it over the pass before the weather turns.
What do you think?
About?
I don't know. It doesn't look good. But it's worth a try, so... Let's get moving.
She wants to go back. Believable. Yeah, the weather don't look good, really, does it? Not at all. Oh, they've made camp somewhere.
It's clear. Are you gonna come out and eat something?
Soaking wet.
Ah, lovely open fire. Oh. He's going in. Will this change your mind to not want to go back? We shall see. Stay there, it's a lovely little place. Saw that. Where are they getting these custom? I can't find them.
Corporal St. John, what's up, Captain?
I need you to head back to command, stat. Meet me at the infirmary.
The infirmary? What's wrong?
There's been an incident.
Incident.
Okay, what the hell? Lieutenant Whitaker, are you there? Sarah? Come in, Sarah! Oh, God damn it.
Why can't I upgrade?
Deke. See you around. Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Hey, Sarge. Sarge.
I don't know why I can't upgrade my bike here. It's a mechanic,
what's
right?
What you looking for? Yeah. Okay.
Doesn't make sense.
See you, Corporal St. John.
Command. Right, what have we got here? Anything?
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Oh, this is all unlocked now. But, well, most of it is. Eliminator. Is that a sniper? What's that? One shot, one kill weapon, large clip, rapid fire rate, nobody knows. Oh, it's a 50 cal. Oh my god. So 2000.
So what, you got nothing better to do? Well, I do. Just saying. Hey, now that's some hardware. Huh? Just saying.
Boom. What the hell is that thing? PDW. The Eliminator. High damage is offset by heavy recoil.
Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right?
Right, primary. Where is it then? Primary.
There you go.
Full ammo. Full ammo.
Yeah, okay.
Got stacked. Yes, baby. Look at this shit.
Around, yeah?
50 cal.
Oh.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
We've got bounties to turn in.
Corporal, how are you?
Sergeant.
No.
How's life in the races?
Corporal, you come back in one piece, all right? This narrow pass, carrying our lives.
Here?
Sarge, good to see you.
Hey there.
What's up with you?
Up here. Okay.
Go, go. Hey, what's going on? Captain? Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
Huh?
The son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ, slit his throat from here to
Where's
here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? It doesn't matter. Anymore.
Taylor. We're gonna have to go and get him now, I suppose, aren't we? New mission unlocked. My eyes have been opened.
What's going on?
Hey.
Save up. Checking in. My eyes have been opened. Ah, why do I got to keep listening to this bullshit? Fuck's sake.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man, Captain Arturo Jimenez. Doc, to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured,
yep.
Our
okay. Bored of that. Bounty, ride out on a bounty job for Wizard Island. Okay, let's go out here. Gone the wrong way again, haven't I? It's a bloody nightmare to get out of this place. Wait, can I?
Corporal Deacon St.
I want to sleep, I want to go out in daylight.
Grab some shot eye.
It's better. Let's go. I want to test out this 50 cal so bad. Head out to the tower. I don't know what's out here.
Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John and Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, we need to go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Curry's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Captain Jimenez. was the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Is there any?
Yeah.
Yes.
Copy that. St. John out.
Could always use meds. Shit.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. He'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang in the dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then a fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Yes.
This guy's... Oh, fuck, what?
Yes, fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in.
Fuck! You shot him! Dude!
Blast.
Oh, shit.
St. John, come in. This is Captain Curry. We've got a job for you.
I'm a bit under... a bit busy at the moment.
Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
Where'd my bike go?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the ship went down,
engine crapped out.
You talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room.
Okay.
No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America.
Only 55.
What we
damn.
Didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys? An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. Don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council.
What the hell is this?
Nero's got a clear hand in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon.
Huh?
Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope? Maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack.
Yes.
Stamina.
Better living through chemistry. Another Nero microcorder.
Hey, you want duty tomorrow? Forgot to check the roster. You? Yeah. CO has me on 4 days straight. Don't they can do that?
Can you do it?
Yeah.
Well, then I guess they can. You got a lot to do, not a lot of time.
Yeah.
I guess. Have I gone the wrong way?
Shit, huh?
Checkers in your heated bunker.
What's going on here?
There's not much champagne problems.
There's no way up. Okay. Oh shit.
We gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
Oh Oh, shit. No. Where's that sniper? Oh, was that two? Nice. Where the fuck is this sniper? That's it. X.
I need scrap.
Okay. More? Flank me as shit.
Gotta stop moving sometime. One more to go.
Okay.
kit.
It's clear.
Oh, one shot.
Now you know how it feels being on the other end of it. Yeah. Yeah.
Loves it.
Bunker. Yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Okay. There it is. Down the hatch. Okay.
There's the bunker. My torch is shockingly shit.
Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
That's it. So I need to go up here, I think. Hopefully they've left some goodies up here for me. No? Stingy bastards, nothing.
I hope this is high enough. Boozer, it's Deacon, come back. Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in. See how, you know, how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
I know. You.
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured, you know, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too.
Right. Is there no fast slide? There isn't. Still hanging there. Jesus, look at this. There's no fuel around, is there? I need fuel for the bike, really. There is, I can't see any. $60 fuel. There's got to be some fuel around here somewhere. Nothing.
Dear Cross, well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver, I'm here.
Hey, call to you, man. Listen, I never seen a thing. For helping me out.
And look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm gonna thank you.
Whoa! Saw it.
Yeah, sure, Weaver. Jim. Yeah, I'll be around. Deacon out. Yeah.
Desperately needed that. Where am I actually going now? A good soldier. Ride out and find Taylor. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing, finding Taylor. Right. Bike.
This is it. What do we got? You're mine now.
He's up there, and he's got to be. We've got a floating bandage. Shit. Oh no. Oh no. Sake. Wonder what the gun's like. Oh no, where's my gun?
Nice headshot.
Okay. No real way up yet. Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, we'll continue next time. Thanks for joining me.